I'm fine, and you? Welcome to another episode on The Herald. I know it's been a few months. I know you missed us.
Right.
We know. But we are back with a season 3 for you guys. And
Come
as you can see, it's a different setting, guys. So this season, we decided to give y'all some carpool, great singing, sing-alongs, and also some original music.
So guys, please do not forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, do all the right things, guys. The subscribe button is right at the bottom. It's red. It's supposed to be gray. If it's not gray, guys, it's 2022.
Please.
It's supposed to be gray by now. So please do the right thing. Subscribe and please enjoy this episode. But wait, let me just call him quickly because you know these artists.
Are you going to call him right now?
Yes, what do you mean?
Sure. All right, guys, we are approaching his house right now. Calib's calling him.
Ellen Sash speaking. Hello.
Shoo!
Wow.
Hi there.
Hello, good morning. Hello.
We are waiting for you outside, sir.
What's the...
Are we at the right house? Number 20.
I'm coming now, just wait. Okay, I'm there now. Bye Caleb, what did you do? I'm so nervous, I don't know what I did honestly.
Let's see.
I'm so excited. You guys can hear who our guest is today. It's been a while since we saw him, so we're so excited.
No, I might scale because look how long he's taking.
He's gonna scale us up because we're late. We are late. We're late an hour and a half, bro. Oh, wow.
Don't lie.
Were we at the wrong house?
No. I was gonna walk from there. My egg full Caleb disrespect.
What happened?
Good morning. Hi, how are you?
I'm good and you?
I'm good, thank you. It's nice to see you.
You too.
It's lovely seeing you.
You smell clean. You smell fresh.
I didn't even do my hair. Always.
Okay. We good, and you?
I'm good. Just a bit tired, but I'm good.
Look, man.
I'm happy.
Tired, this comes with the light.
Can I take off my mask?
Yes, I was just gonna say.
I didn't shave, guys. I'm so sorry.
Okay, giving us adult.
100%.
Caveman.
We're trying out here, guys.
Guys, can I just say also, Dylan, this is our very first carpool session.
Are you kidding me?
So we are so nervous.
Don't
but
be
excited.
How funny is it that I think Dylan was one of the last episodes. Actually, the last one that we shoot for season 2.
Really?
Yes, and now you are.
I'm the first one. Hi, guys, I am back.
But I need to ask, how have you been? How's the festive greeting you?
I've been busy, guys. Like, I haven't had any time with my family after Idols. So the festive season was really busy. The only time I got to spend with them was on Christmas Day.
Okay.
And that was like the only time I could have like a conversation with them.
Are you in a shame?
So yeah.
As much as that sounds like sad, to say that you are buzzing this time is a blessing.
Yeah, especially in this pandemic.
Exactly.
I'm so lucky.
Exactly. But okay, I know we haven't seen each other for a very long time.
Mm-hmm.
But you know, before we start speaking, and I know we're gonna speak a lot, can we just play a song, please?
Yeah.
And I just want to say that this is my jam for 2022.
Oh my god, guys!
What is that?
Thank you!
Thank you, here's the mic and everything.
It's on,
is it on? One, two. What you do? Where you at? Oh, you got plans? Don't say that. I'm sipping wine in a row. I look too good to be alone. My house clean, my pool warm, I just shaved. We should be dancing, romancing in the east wing and the west wing of this mansion. Was this delay though? I am playing no games. Everyone that I say is coming straight from the heart. So if you try to lay in these arms, that you feel the way I feel, and you want me like I want you tonight, baby. Tell me that you're coming through.
You better
sing with me, guys. La la la. La la la. La 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 la.
I need you, baby.
La la la. La 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 la.
You better sing.
La la la. La 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 la.
It's my turn, guys.
That was my top 16 performance for Idol.
Exactly.
Right?
We know these things. Can I just say, guys, I don't know where I am right now, Kayla.
Where are you taking us?
About the Idol's journey, né?
Yeah.
If you can give me like one of your most positive things that has happened during the journey, or something that really stands out for you, what was it?
It's being on Idols.
Just being on Idols
and getting that experience. I mean, I started watching Idol since season one.
Yeah.
And I was very, very young, Heinz one, and I've always seen myself on the Idol stage.
Wow.
And I think the third time I was very, very lucky and I made it super far. A lot of people still think, you should have won,
or yes,
you should
have
at least been in top two. But I'm like, I was on Idols, I made it to top five, and yeah, so, guys, that's been amazing.
For me, it's like the way you're saying it, that you've been watching since season one, which means that it was a dream of yours and the
100%.
Dream came through.
100%.
So being there with that light, the camera, the action, that was a dream of yours that came through.
Yeah, though I remember when I made top 10. The first thing I asked, you see those silver mics that they sing on from top 10?
Yes.
I was like, are we going to get the silver mics? And I'm like, So I sang on the silver mic, guys.
Oh my goodness, I hope that you took like 50 billion pictures. I'm sure you
did. I did.
We saw them on social.
It was amazing.
So now, another song will do, please. For me. For me, another song another will song. Do, please. I don't know what the next song is going to be, but let's hear.
Don't surprise me.
Are we surprising everybody right now?
Oh my god, guys!
Give me a song!
You know, this is that song that I'm actually tired of.
I will not.
It's there in the sky.
Woo, go ahead.
Like, why did I even try singing the song in the first place?
There you go, sir.
I who have nothing. I love this delay. I who have no one adore you and want you so. I'm just a no one with nothing to give you, but I love you. I'm sitting. You diamonds,
yes, he does.
Bright, sparkling diamonds.
Praise.
But believe me, dear, when I say that he can give you the world, but he will never love you the way I love you.
Period.
Take you any place you want, to fancy clubs and restaurants, where I can only watch you with my up against the window pane. Oh, I who have nothing.
Oh my goodness.
I who have no one.
Absolutely no one.
Must watch you go dancing by. Why would you do
Caleb,
that, guys? I am sitting. How dare you?
Caleb!
How dare you?
I actually have no words.
You're sitting. Can I just say that?
I'm sitting.
Let me just repeat that he is sitting and this is what we are hearing.
That is the problem. We are sitting.
We almost made 10 accidents. But I have nothing.
Can I ask,
I'm asking all the questions here, Caleb.
Go.
This song, does it have any, or even when you first started singing it, or any time like that you have sang the song, did it ever really have a meaning, like a personal meaning for you?
Didn't I sing this the last time for you guys as well?
Not this
one. Season 2, man. I think I did. Anyway, so I did the song for top 10. No, I'm lying. Top 20 in Mark Me Famous. 2 years
yes.
ago.
Yes.
That was 2 years ago.
No, I think you did do it or nothing.
I did.
Yeah, I did.
And you asked me the same question. Like, I was going through a breakup at the time. And yeah. Yeah, that's all I'm going to say about it. I'm so happy. I moved on.
Ponder upon these things. Come on, yeah. Sir.
It's 2022.
Exactly, and you know what 2022 is about, eh? For me, I just feel like the fact that there's like the twos are just like doing their thing right there tells me there is some sort of alignment that is happening in our lives for 2022. Just freshness, just favor, just flourishing.
So that is my vibe since the 1st of January.
Now I understand why 2022 has been such a blessing.
But it has been a blessing. Look at you driving your own car in January.
Come on, January. Exactly.
Yeah. I'm struggling.
You?
I don't know how you got it right to get this car.
The Lord.
The Lord. One. Yay. And there's this thing that they, like, people believe that after Idols you're gonna go into a dip. I'm still waiting for that dip.
Come on, sir.
So,
you know what? Let me give you a word. They say that the higher the building, the lower you must go.
Yay!
To create a stronger foundation, you need to go lower.
Yes. Yeah.
Sure.
So that your building can rise. The lower the building, you don't need a strong foundation.
Yeah.
My goodness.
Okay, guys.
Let's go.
Guys, Caleb is playing DJ.
Caleb is playing DJ and Luke is only playing hectic songs.
I miss that sound so much.
Okay, sir.
Climb on board. We'll go slow in high tempo. Light and dark.
Yes.
Hold me hard and mellow. I'm seeing the pain, seeing the pleasure. Nobody but me, body but you, body with us, bodies together. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. So we'll upset the neighbors. The place you feel the tears, the place you lose your fears, yeah, reckless behavior. A place that is so pure, so dirty and raw in the battle day, loving and fighting on. It's a paradise and it's a war zone. It's a paradise and it's a war zone. Oh.
Yes, sir. Range, you're giving us phrases, you're just giving us performance. Sitting down, my
head. Down.
How was your homecoming? I saw all the pictures, I was not able to get there.
You know what? I didn't know that these people were planning this thing for me, so I got home.
Really?
I got home after I was eliminated on Monday, so I was at home for the week, and the Saturday before I needed to go back for the top two show and the finale. Mm. They were like, so are you available today? And I was like, yeah, I'm not doing anything. I don't have anything planned. I'm just preparing to go back.
Yeah.
And my cousin drove me to the terminus. It's called Freedom Square, where everybody was gathered. Yeah. And I was like, why are there so many people?
Yeah.
So she was like, welcome home. And I got out of the car. And when the people saw me, they were like, welcome home. And I was like,
I just cried, actually.
I almost cried.
Oh my word.
But I needed to keep the composure.
Of course.
And like, there were many local artists in the community that danced, rapped, sang. So I just did two songs for them.
So you did two songs for them?
Yeah. Because that was my way of just saying thank you guys so much for supporting me. Like, it was so nice.
Absolutely amazing that you, like, included them. You included your community 100%. With you, you know, on the stage. Phenomenal.
Even on my idol's journey, like, I got messages from these kids.
Oh my goodness.
In my community, and they're like, we're your biggest fan. We know you, but now we know you even more.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's so cute. Like, when I walk down the street.
Yeah.
They are still like, hello, Dalen Sass. They don't call me Dalen.
Oh,
anymore.
My word. No,
like,
really?
Hello, Dalen Sass.
When you work in the full name, yeah. Then you know you made it.
Yeah. Like,
so it's the cutest
thing
ever.
That's Whitney Houston.
Yes.
Whitney Houston.
Come on now.
Absolutely.
Auntie That's Whitney, beautiful. Whitney Houston.
It's beautiful that you now, because of where you come from, you kind of showing those kids that this is what you can become. Like,
you
there
can
is,
do it, yeah.
There is actually a way up. Like, there
100%.
Is a way out, you know? Of the struggle of these impoverished areas. And for me, I honestly believe this is that most of the talent comes from impoverished areas.
Absolutely.
You know?
Yes.
So for me now, you are one of them that is like a testimony of the talent, like the raw talent that comes from these areas. And it's so beautiful that you can literally be that light to a lot of those kids out there.
I
think it was such a blessing that you get to see the lives that you were touching, man.
Yeah.
You know, and the influence that you're actually having on little kids.
Yeah.
In the world is absolutely.
Yeah, amazing. It's so nice. I was going to say something. When it's your time, man.
Yes.
And I remember on Mark Me Famous, I got the recognition, but it wasn't enough. So I went to Idols, and now it's there. It was my time to be on Idols. And I think that I fulfilled my purpose on Idols. Like, I didn't need to win. I didn't need to win, but I needed to be on that stage to show people that no matter where you come from, like, you can still do what you want to do and what makes you happy and what you love.
Yes.
People can't say no, I think.
I mean, you being absolutely booked and busy since Idols, how was this in Owens? Watching you there was such a moment for me.
Guys, I'm a TV star.
Right!
These people don't know that I'm an international star.
No, really. I think some of y'all might not know. We have to actually tell y'all.
Caleb already disrespects me.
Caleb,
so.
Why are you disrespecting Caleb? No, man.
Hey, disrespect me. But no, listen, Owens.
Who are our? Who ought us?
Who ought us?
Like, Dalen is mindful of us.
Who ought us?
Come on now.
Come on. But tell us about that. Listen,
Owens. So I've been on hashtag TBT, which is the other version of this one.
Yes.
And they called me to come do this event with, are they five or four ladies? They're four ladies. So sat down, spoke about my journey on Idols, and like just finally being in a space like that and just speaking to them and getting wisdom like behind the scenes from these ladies and whatever, because you see them on TV and you're like, I want to meet you, I want to meet you. So just sitting with them and speaking to them and obviously singing for them was so nice.
Also, being on Tis and Ons is like for a lot of people, it's like something that they always want to do, you know. And when you get there, it's like you've reached a certain level, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, absolutely.
And you have clearly reached a certain level to be asked to be on something like that, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah.
It was a voice plot, guys.
Of course. Always, all the way.
But that's enough talking, guys. Let's listen to some more music.
Yes.
Okay, love come for myself. No matter how hard I try, you keep pushing me inside and I can't break through. There's no talking to you. It's so sad that you're leaving. It takes time to believe it. But after all said and done, you're gonna be the only one. Oh, do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong. Supposed to do, sit around and wait for you? Well, I can't do that.
My goodness,
there's no turning back. It takes love to feel strong. It takes time to speak enough and love and time to think it through. And baby, I'm too good for you. No. Do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough, no. Do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong. I know that I'll get through this.
Yes, sir. Oh my God.
And I know that I'll be strong.
What a song.
I don't need you anymore. You know who you are. I don't need you anymore.
Yes, you do.
I don't need you anymore.
Wow.
I don't need you anymore. Believe in life after love. I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough. Do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong. Such a beautiful song. Kudos to Adam Lambert.
Oh my gosh.
Just changing it up completely.
Wow, what an arrangement, man.
I am never going to get that note right. I promise you.
Don't do never no. It really is the sis. For me, the I'm sis. Like, yo, we all cry.
I sometimes do that on stage as well, eh?
Really?
Yes.
Oh.
For TV, it's always a different.
Do I continue straight, guys?
You can go left.
What an arrangement. We all in our fields and all we hear is sis.
You cry, your tears immediately stop, right?
But no, man, Dalen, you see for your life. I told Caleb, I'm so glad that you are first person because there's one thing about you that I know is you sing from the belly.
Yes.
Regardless.
You
sing from the belly.
And even for something like this, I mean, You have to give your all every single time. Yeah. And you have to sing like it's your last performance, man.
Yes.
Like, I don't understand how some artists will just sing because they have to sing.
Right. Mm, if it's a passion, then you know, you do it regardless. Sing. Of it being 2,000 people or 200 people or 20 people.
100%.
You know? Oh my gosh. Thank you so much for being with
us. You guys are such a blessing. Yeah. It's so nice to see you guys.
Can I go in here?
If you want to reverse out again.
Because.
Yeah, we can actually reverse out.
Because these people, I mean, I stood there and these people almost like got out of the car and shot us.
Don't lie.
Yeah, was so
maybe
angry.
I'm exaggerating. Maybe I'm exaggerating.
Guys, an overpark is not that bad.
Maybe I'm exaggerating a little bit.
They were just very angry.
Yeah. But
they made it known.
Yes. Mm. But thank you so much for being with us.
Guys, you guys are a blessing. Thank you so much for having me.
Oh, of course.
This made my day. It made my week.
Me? It made my week. I'm so blessed by everything that you sang. And I hope it spoke to y'all just as much as it spoke to us, because the messages in these
songs. You can leave a comment, ne?
Please.
And then you can say if it was terrible. Guys,
no. I am
all for the criticism.
You know, and we're all for the positivism as well. Thank you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yes?
I'm so excited for your journey.
Guys.
Honestly.
Look,
I'm glad that we're ending this off. I saw you in studio. That is it. That's all
I'm
going
to say. That was supposed to be a secret and I just let it out. So I am working on a project. I'm not going to say a lot, but it's going to be a vibe.
So follow him on his social media so that you know what's going on and when it's happening and how it's happening.
Yes,
and where should they follow you on?
On Instagram, Dalen_Sass. And then on Facebook, Idols SA Dalen Sass, and then there's a group Dalen Sass that you can join, and my personal page is Dalen Sass. And then on YouTube, guys, I need content. Help me with content.
Definitely.
Yes, my YouTube
of course.
So you can subscribe to my channel.
Please.
At Dalen Sass. Thank you so much.
And please, for the bookings, you can also contact that
most
page,
definitely.
The Idols page, Dalen Sass.
Dalen Sass bookings at gmail.com. I'm not going to give my number.
No.
You can definitely email. Please, if the price is right, we'll show up and we'll do what we need to do.
Period. All the details are in my bios everywhere.
Period. And for the Heralds, guys, you know what it is. It's at the Heralds on YouTube, on Instagram, and on Facebook. Please show us some love. Please like, comment, and share. And comment down below what was your favorite song of today. But we're going to love and leave you. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you guys so much.
I really am so glad that we caught him now, you know, before he's on this,
before
he's living in America.
Before I'm going to collect my Grammy.
Yes!
I'm gonna make my, guys, I wrote my acceptance speech already.
That's exactly.
And that's all the faith you need.
Exactly, that's it.
The Bible said mustard seed.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. And I want y'all to come back to this video when he's big and huge, because he said it here on What's the date?
The 1st of February.
What a word!
I graduated from CMI in 2017, but I started on the 1st of February in 2016. That's 6 years ago. That's where it all started.
Wow. But thank you guys so much for watching. Bless you. Bye-bye.